So round number three now, bring the yarn in the front. So P1. C2B, insert the needle in the second stitch. Wrap the yarn, pull out, insert the needle in the first stitch, wrap the yarn, pull out, free both the stitches from the left needle. P2, K8, P1, K2, P4, K2, P1, K8, P2, again C2B, insert the needle in the second stitch, wrap the yarn, pull out, insert the needle in the first stitch, wrap the yarn, pull out, free both the stitches, and then P1. Moving on to the second socks, bring the yarn in the front. P1, so C2B again, insert the needle in the second stitch, pull out the yarn, insert the needle in the first stitch, wrap and pull out, P2, K8, P1, K2, P4, K2, P1, K8, P2, C2B, P1, K36. Let's do K36 for socks 1. Okay, completed round number 3. So let's start with round number 4. Bring the yarn in the front. P1. K2, P2, so the next one is C4F, so cable 4 stitches in the front, so which is slip 2 stitches, hold it in the front. I don't use a cable needle, I like just using a spare needle, whatever I have. Knit the next 2 stitches from the left needle. Then knit the 2 stitches from the cable needle, if you have a cable needle. And then C4B, so slip the next two stitches, hold it at the back, knit the next two stitches, knit the next two stitches on from the cable needle. Then P1, K2, P4, K2, P1, C4F, so slip the next two stitches into a cable needle, hold it in the front. Knit the next two stitches from the left needle, then knit the two stitches from the cable needle. Slip the next two stitches into a cable needle, hold it at the back of the work, knit the next two stitches from the left needle. Then knit the next two stitches from the cable needle. P2, K2, then P1. Let's move to socks number 2. Bring the yarn in the front. P1, K2, P2, slip the next two stitches, hold it in the front, knit the next two stitches, then knit the next two stitches from the cable needle. C4B, so slip the two stitches, hold it at the back of the work, knit the next two stitches, knit the two stitches from the cable needle. P1, K2, P4, K2, P1, C4F, C4B, P2, K2, P1, K36. Completed round number 4.